show you how to teach the letter Y using the Phonics Card. You will start by talking about the picture. Ask children, what do they see in the picture? There is a boy. What is in his hand? Have you seen something like this? And introduce the toy called the yo-yo. Tell them that the yo-yo has a string and we can hold the string and watch it go up and down and play with it. Stress on the word yo-yo and get children to know how to say it. Once you have spoken about the picture, you can move on to the song. Sing the song 2 to 3 times, line by line, and waiting for your children to repeat after you. This is how you sing the song. Would you like to play, play, play with my yellow yo-yo? Yeah, 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 you can take my yo-yo. You can do this with actions after you have taught the song to the children. This is how you sing it with actions. Would you like to play, play, play with my yellow yo-yo? Yeah, 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 you can take my yo-yo. Once the children have learned the song, ask them which sound they heard a lot in the song. They heard the sound Y. The sound Y is made by the alphabet Y. This is capital Y and this is small Y. Once you've spoken about the picture, sung the song, and also helped children identify the letter Y, you can move on to the vocabulary words. Stress on the first sound of every word as you say the words with the children. Y, ya, y, yellow, y, yarn, y, yoga, y, yawn, y, yak. This is how you use the Phonics Card to teach the letter Y.